with Wesker that Leon was talking about. And if I found him, could he help me regain my strength?
I should have died with my father.
No. No one should have died down there. Besides, you've got an obligation to live. For the sake of the girls living inside you.
You're cruel, Leon. Couldn't you make her feel proud? She has a whole new life ahead of her. There's nothing left to say. For you and I, Leon, we're merely different sides of the same coin.
Krauser's arm never fully healed, and he was forced to leave the army. Where he went, no one knows. Why did Manuela never lose her conscience? Was it something genetic? Or was she sustained by this land that's so rich with life? The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually until the day it can be destroyed in our bodies, in our souls.
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You'll catch on quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. I've been waiting for you, rookie. Ah, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! Better run, bro!
mercy! You better hustle! Who knows what's become of the girl? Remember the fight in the jungle? We barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. And I can't fight him on his terms.
Ready to die, rookie. I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget? Shit.
You got lucky! I admit, you've done well to stay alive this long!
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
The Reaper comes for cowards and the careless like. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
Won't last long moving like that!
Well, you've really gone all out for... You shouldn't have.
Anything to make the pretty boy feel special! You passed with flying colors! Here's your medal! This is it, soldier!
Thank you.
mistakes.
I'm not falling for your mind games. Sure you don't need a breather? That arm of yours must be killing you.
Opening a new wound is the best way to forget an old one.
Really doing this? It's not too late.
You and me are two sides of the same coin. I guess that means we'll never see eye to eye.
Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again and again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Rookie. Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser. So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask. Shit!
Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, Rookie!
It is you.
There you did, Major.